Good morning. Today is June 6th, 2021. Camping up at Campsite 1 up at Mason Lake, around the lake. Well, not quite on the lake, but a short walk from it. This site's usually hard to get, but I'll get up here at 5 on Friday because I worked till 5 o'clock at the Speculator Library. I got out of there quickly and headed up here and got things set up. I have really good cell reception up here, which is a mixed blessing. I mean, it's great for work. It's not so great because, you know, I'm always playing on my phone. I should be reading and doing other activities, but it's fun. I have unlimited phone service. I can, you know, watch YouTube videos or do whatever I want. But, yeah, a nice fire both nights. I am to take down a camp. I could technically stay here another day. The issue is that we're in low on ice and I want to camp somewhere so I can stay all day Monday into the night. I have to work. But if I'm somewhere where I have good reception, I should be good. And then I can just kind of, you know, either work in the screen tent or wherever, or even from the hammock if you're just doing emails and phone calls and stuff. But, yeah, it's been nice. Kind of get the impression remote work is going to kind of wind down next few weeks. But I don't know the specifics. I'm in part-time 2 days a week now, which it's fine. It's what it is. And I get the benefits of being in person in the office. It's great for catching up with people and collaborating and, you know, getting some work done that, you know, you just miss out on the Zooms and stuff. But, yeah, I like this campsite. I've camped here a few times. It's tricky to get into the site, though, because it is really popular because, you know, it's a short walk down to Mason Lake. You can almost see it from here. It's not one of the sites right on the lake, but most of the drive-in sites you put the truck camper on, they don't really have a place for you to back in. And there's fewer sites than there used to be around the lake because of the, you know, they closed some of the sites. So, yeah. Well, I'm at the 2 minute mark, so I'm going to shut this off. And I don't know if I'm going to be back up to Mason Lake after this week, just because, I mean, I'd much rather be at Pecico Pally Road or somewhere that's a little bit more remote. But the issue is that, you know, this time of year I need access for work, both on actual work days and days off, because stuff comes up. I don't want to be totally off the grid, but when real summer comes, I really kind of would like to be able to have some just quiet and not have, you know, internet notifications and all that crap. But yeah, I'm at over 2 minutes and 30 seconds, and you don't want to watch any more of this video, so I'm going to shut it off.